Good morning, students of class 10. You are welcome back to the classes now. Let's continue our lesson in English. We are doing from the diary of Anne Frank. Today's date is 12th of May 2021. So now we have reached the third point, her diary, her friend Kitty. She named her diary Kitty. So here we will learn why there was a need to write a diary. So why she started writing a diary? Now we'll learn about that. Remember, there are altogether 6 points in this, and we'll have a brief character sketch of her family. Brief sketch, not character sketch. Brief sketch of the family. So there are altogether 6 points over here. First, we'll talk about one by one. Number A, Anne Frank writes that, she writes that in the diary, there are 30 people. She introduced herself to the diary and she wrote that there are 30 people to whom she could call them friends. So 30 people whom she can call friends, just friends, but not all intimate friends. She has a family, loving aunts and a good home. She also has a grandmother. She introduced herself in the diary about herself. She has loving parents. She has got very loving parents and 16-year-old sister. She also has got a sister, elder sister, who is 16 years old. But still, she feels all alone. She still feels very alone, all alone, because she cannot tell her truth or tell her secrets to them. They were just friends and they were just family members, that's all. So number C, she can only talk about ordinary things. She can talk to her friends in the class, she can talk to her family members about ordinary things with them, ordinary things, just common things as we talk with our friends and family members. They are not able to come closer. She could not trust them. Means, how can she tell her all her secrets, what she feels, what she likes and dislikes? She could not tell them. This is the problem with her. She could not confide in them. She could not trust them. She could not believe, have faith in them. They cannot confide in each other. Confide in each other means trust each other or have faith in each other. So maybe it was a mistake of Anne Frank. She does not trust other people. She does not trust her family members. She could have told all her secrets to her sister or to her mother. She could have said, but this is the problem with her. Maybe it is her own fault. Maybe, we cannot say exactly, maybe, probably it is her fault that she does not trust other people. Number E, this is why she has started writing. That's why she started writing, until she will find a dear friend or intimate friend. This is why she started writing her feelings and secrets in her diary. Secrets, what she likes, her favorite things, her love. Since she was 13 years old, so naturally it was a very critical time. So they have very different, various type of feelings. So that's why she could not trust others, and she started writing her diary, in her diary, all her feelings that she could take out from her chest. She wants her diary to be her intimate friends. She wanted her diary to be her intimate friends to whom she could tell all her secrets or write all her secrets. She calls her diary her friend Kitty. She named her diary Kitty. So that was an introduction about herself to the diary. Now here, brief sketch. Brief means very short. It's short detail about her family. members. Brief sketch of our family members. So now here, number, there are all, there are 4 points are written here. She calls her father the most adorable father. Adorable means lovable. She calls her father the most lovable father in the world. Her father was very, very lovable. Her father loved her so much. He married at 36. There is a reason for it. Why he married so late? At the age of 36 years, his father married. So his father wanted to stand on his feet so that he could provide everything, all the facilities to her children. That's why he married late, so that he could save some money for her children. That's why he married late. And he married at 36. That's why he married late, so that he could save some money, earn and save some money for the family. When her mother was 25, even her mother was 25 years old at that time, both of them waited. They did not want to have a family earlier because they wanted to earn and save some money for the family. So that's why they married late. Her father was 36 and her mother was 25 at that time. Her sister Margot, who was 16 years old, her sister Margot was born in the year 1926. Her sister was married, or not married. Her sister was born in the year 1926, while she was born in the 12th June 1929. You can see that. She was born in the 12th of June 1929, during the time of Great Depression. She was born. Number C, they emigrated. Emigrated means they moved from Berlin, Munich to Holland. They emigrated to Holland in the year 1933 as her father was transferred. So they emigrated to Holland in 1933. She got education there. She got all her education there in Holland. Number D, in 1942, in the year, her grandmother died. Her grandmother expired in the year 1942. Her grandmother also loved her very much. So Annie started writing her diary on 20th June 1942, after her grandmother's death. So Annie started writing her diary on 20th, starting from 20th June 1942. So she could not celebrate her birthday properly because her grandmother was sick. And the next year again, she thought that next year we will have a grand celebration of my birthday. So the next year her grandmother died. Again, she could not celebrate. So on the 13th of her birthday, she lit a candle for her grandmother who had already died. So this shows that she loved her grandmother also very much. So she has a very lovable family, a good family. She was born in a very good family. Her father was working, and they had sufficient everything. Everything was there. Love, affection, facilities, a caring parents, everything. Even her grandmother was very loved her very much. So she had a very good family. She was born in a very good family. So now in the next, we'll talk about her class, about her class, how she spent the days in her class. We'll talk about that in the next class. So that's all for today. Thank you very much for your watching. You go through the book as well. Reading must be done. So watch the video as well as go through the book, read, because you're not perfect in reading. So you need to read. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you very much.